chic and sassy.
And we're celebrating the release of our new song called Since Stonewall right here at the Stonewall Inn for the 40th anniversary of the Stonewall riots. Very exciting.
My name is Kathy Marino-Thomas, and I'm Marriage Equality New York's board president. Marriage Equality New York is an all-grassroots organization working for the right of civil marriage for all families.
In this state, I have a license. In New Jersey, I have a civil union. In Connecticut, I have a civil union. In Massachusetts, I have a license. I can't imagine a straight couple in the world that would put up with that.
Since Stonewall, the world has changed. Gender roles and sex lives are rearranged. We ain't living in 1969.
So why there's still so many damn crimes?
We wrote a song called Since Stonewall. Basically, we wanted to address the different things that have
occurred
since Stonewall. It also addressed how we are still considered second-class citizens.
Because we don't have equal rights, we don't have marriage equality, we don't have a lot of rights that other Americans have.
I do this work because my wife Sheila and I are together for 16 years and I love her very much, and we've made a family. We have a 10-year-old daughter. I will be meeting Maggie Gallagher of the National Organization for Marriage at Hofstra University for a debate on the issue of marriage equality.
There's a storm gathering.
Some who advocate for same-sex marriage have taken the issue far beyond same-sex couples.
They want to bring the issue into my life.
This PSA overall scares me. I'll tell you the truth. I'm the one that's really scared. I'm afraid someone's actually going to see it and believe it. Talk about inflammatory misrepresentation and fabrication. This is the epitome of those things. I just have so much to say about this, and none of it good. The law is not protecting us. Whether you believe in me or not is really not the issue. The issue is that the laws of our country should protect all of its citizens, and they're just not.
Since Stonewall, the world has heard our cries that keeps one at us like we just fly, but we rise and we come together.
You know, it's really interesting. I actually got a little beclamped when I was thinking about Stonewall. It's such an important moment in our history, kind of the pivotal moment where New York became kind of a safe haven in many ways for gays and you know, drag queens and all of the above.
For us to have a voice is really important to us, and we're glad that we can do that.